And out of the couple lying in second place, half of the Westminster Waltz, here with their Argentine Tango, the silver medalists in the European Championships in Birmingham, Maya Usova and Alexander Zhulin from the Soviet Union. Talk about leg extensions. Surely there's never a better example than these two.
No, they always have beautiful lines, these two. And this is a very good dance for them. They maintain the character throughout. Oh, a lovely fast drizzle there, which is one of the difficulties of this particular dance. Lovely extension of free leg afterwards.
Well, after the six given to Klimova and Ponomarenko in the Westminster Waltz, a lot of their rivals would have hung their heads. Not these two. That was a really classy performance from Usova and Zhulin.
Beautifully skated. If I had any criticism, I would say that the first half of the dance could have had slightly stronger edges, but the second half was beautiful.
And the marks are very solid. 5 sevens, 5 8 1 5 9 from the Swiss.